Alright, so back to Earth we go. And our next mission is on the Forgotten Shore, the War Mine, level 4 story. Break the House of Devil's Grasp on the Cosmodrome, and secure a vital link to the Golden Age. Reward, XP bonus. Should I free roam a little bit? Do you guys want to see me free roam? And can I replay missions? Is that what this is? Because I'm not level 4 yet. And I'm a little worried that if I jump too far into there, I'm really going to get just destroyed. But I accept the challenge. Let's go. I kind of wish that flying in would be a little quicker, but I can't really complain. It's a very, very quick game.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
Well, I bet they're not looking for this ship.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
That's why I couldn't use... Oh, that totally explains why I couldn't use my Sparrow. Because apparently our vehicle transport thing isn't hooked up. Hello. Are you going to double jump with me? What does this pulse rifle do? There's enemies behind us. Not too worried about it. We keep going back in this location over here. Whoa, what are you doing? I wonder if this guy's... What level is this dude? I don't even see him now. He was on my... radar a little earlier. Okay, let's...
Here's the Sparrow link.
Do this a little stealthy at first.
Encoding supercoast states, entangling ket vectors, and... we're linked.
Yes.
All right. If you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Dismiss. I already know what to do. I already know what to do. I do want some XP. And I do want to try out this new weapon. So let's see what this is about. Eh. I like the sniper better. I really prefer the sniper. Or maybe this just doesn't have range. Maybe that's what this is. This is actually really decent when you single fire, but I kind of like the I like the sniper rifle better. I don't know. Maybe I'll try out this new heavy weapon in closer range and see what this does. But let's go ahead and pull out our Sparrow. I know how to call my Sparrow. Gosh, people, it's not that difficult. I'm just not really good with all the tight turning. And the sounds for these, I've only experienced maybe under like an hour and a half of this game, but the sounds are so good. Especially the Sparrow. I mean, you can hear it turning, you can hear when it's a little too high off the ground, and then it's not, you know, let's see what the water physics are like. Nice. Can't complain. Not like I would want to complain. This game's awesome. This beta is beautiful. You got a level.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Oh, you guys want some? Can I actually run them over? Missed again. Okay, maybe this isn't a good idea. Where are these amplifiers? They're up here. Let's get off. And apparently that didn't work. Okay, that didn't work either. Try to jump sideways. There we go. Get in there.
Give me a second.
I'm on it. Okay, and XP is actually...
some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one.
Okay, now I notice that XP actually is a lot higher for higher level enemies. So maybe I should try to get into a lot of trouble with some like level 6 dudes and see what I can do. And I wonder how XP is going to work in multiplayer. Like, is it going straight? Because your character from multiplayer is the same character from the campaign, that's vice versa. So I'm wondering, like, if you're getting like 200 XP for a kill, does that give you 200 XP? I see you. I see you. You're being sneaky. This sucks. My goodness. I don't. Actually, no. Took down a shield in 2 hits. And look at him, floating away in the distance like a beautiful dead captain. I'm not making any sense. Don't listen to me.
The same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Yay, we're going back to Skywatch. Awesome. And I think Skywatch is up. Yes, back over there. I really want to switch back to my sniper rifle. And enemies up ahead, just gonna move around you guys. No need to get into a confrontation. Actually, screw you guys, I'm turning back around. Whoa, break. Oh, you guys spawned back up there. That's cute. Wow, the range on this thing sucks. Whoa, dude, you kind of scare me. Thought you were an enemy. He's got a sniper rifle. Look at this guy. A little to the left. Pull. Nope. Okay. Wait, am I going down? Wait, we're going this way. I need to stop goofing around. I gotta get my level up like these dudes. That's gonna require some expert shooting. This should put me over. Nope, I need like 2 more kills. We'll figure it out. Why am I walking? That guy had blue ammo or blue armor set. I really wanna. Okay, there we go. We're going this way. We're not going in the way that we went at first. Or maybe we are. Respawn. Oh, whoa. I almost walked into that. Okay, that almost got real. Where'd you go? Oh, what are you? What are you? Nope. Nope. Don't have. Okay, I'm switching this gun. I'm not using this anymore. Not the assault rifle. I'm not using the, whatchamacallit. Can I switch out really quick? Back to the sniper. And I have no ammo? Is that really? Wow, okay, so I just lost all my ammo because I switched out. Whatever. It's cool. I'll get some eventually. There's a lot of special ammo getting dropped around there, please. Take that. Can I level up? No, not yet. Oh, hello. Hello, Captain. Okay, you're causing problems. Now, you see, now I could have used that plasma thing, because that thing takes down shields in like 2 hits. Plug. Oh, wow, he wasn't in the blast radius. Oh, his shield's down, though. No, it's not. I thought it went down. Take that. And apparently there's like a melee cooldown. I'm not seeing a melee cooldown. Or at least for the hunter. I don't know how other classes have to deal with meleeing. But the hunter, all I have to do is hit RB. And that's it. Probably should have tested out another class, but...
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Okay, what is... Oh, you guys think you're being sneaky. Oh, get back, get back. Stealth, get away. Yeah, that's right, I took out your homeboy. Oh, they don't want me to get to level 4, that's what this is. They're trying to back off. Come on, I need... Dude, it's literally right at level 4, are you serious? Is that it? No, it's not it. How am I... Whatever. Dude, this is crazy. How many... I don't even know how many levels are actually in this game. Stop camping? Okay, let's go back this way. Put some distance between me and this guy. Okay, apparently sniper shots are not doing one-hit kills now. On level 4. That's cool. What are we doing in here? Okay, apparently they're in that machine. His shield is gonna pop up. Can I get a hit on him without his shield going up? I wonder. Nope, doesn't work. You're down. This better put me over. Whoa, that was like a direct hit. Okay. Oh, you think you're fancy? Level 4. Alright. I'll take that. So let's upgrade. Wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong button. We've got this. Let's go ahead and upgrade to level 4. We've got the golden gun, which I'm pretty sure I'm going to need like as soon as I just unlock this. And we should be able to use the Senna Jaguars and the... Yeah. That's cool. This ain't terrible. Could be worse. I mean... Definitely could be worse. Nice. And we're supercharged. Let's use this thing. First chance we get.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
So typical. I had a feeling. This building, this room is just set up for it. But it's a good... Oh, it's a Vandal. I thought that was a drag. I got your back, Ghost. I got your back. And I've got a grenade. I could pop it any second, but I'm going to hold on to it because I don't really need it. Everyone's not really grouped the way I want them to be. That might be... Oh, that's too short. That was too short. And it doesn't really bounce. It's not... So far, so good. Okay, let's use this. Take you out. Only 3 shots. That's cool. Still got 238 rounds of ammo. I am out of special ammo pretty much. I've only got 8 bullets. Okay. Oh, they're trying to shoot my ghost. Maybe I should distract them back the other way. Hold on. See, even the shanks are trying to... use cover. That is nice. They're trying to flank me. I'm impressed. I've just been camping on this column. I have no reason to go anywhere. And I've got a grenade. I know there was a captain over here somewhere. I don't know where he just went. Oh, he's still in the back. Oh, you're special. Hold on. Come on, put your head back out. Put your head back out. Oh, you suck. I gotta run over here and kill you. Oh, his shield's back up. Crap. Nope, none of that. Get away. Oh, it's like three of them. I thought there was only two. Actually, no, it's four, or it was four. So I started laying these noobs down to the ground. Ah, I thought I hate when he moves. Oh, he's... No scope. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Take that. Take that. I'm not going down. I'm trying to quickscope. Hold on. I got this. Hold on. Oh, this sucks. I can't quickscope. Okay, whatever. Let's get back to our ghost. Unless they're bringing in more reinforcements. Oh, they are. Oh, 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 I jumped right into him. No. I thought that was it. Oh, my gosh. No. Dude, I thought we were done. No scope. The hell are you? Eye of Sauron. I swear that thing's from a game. I've seen something like that before. That purple eye. It's not Lord of the Rings. It's Oh, now I'm supercharged. Perfect. Okay, I really like this pistol, or my special ability. Get away from my ghost. Oh, I'm shooting my ghost. Hold on. Woo! Trying to get fancier. Oh, I'm trying to no-scope. I need to stop doing that. I need to stop doing that before I get killed. Servitor. Please tell me that's it.
Okay, I pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. I'm
going to destroy this thing the only way I know how. Try to turn around. Wait, how? Do I knife it? Oh, there we go. Oh, okay, now I got it.
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Pick up all the ammo we can.
The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Shazam. 57 kills, 12 precise, 13 ability kills, and one reward, which is the Forester Armor 2.1B, 25 damage, or 25 defense. So we'll see what's next on our list of things to do.